When you come out on the road and you're doing an acoustic set, and you're involved...
This is the first time we've ever done an acoustic set.
Ever?
Ever.
How do you get together a set list?
I just pick songs that translate on acoustic.
Okay.
Certain songs won't, no matter what you do to it. If they just don't sound right, not played at mega decibels. And certain songs sometimes are written on acoustic and then translated later into a louder kind of thing, but they still feel good on acoustic. And then some are ballady and lend themselves to acoustic anyways. Mm. You just sort of pick the ones that will work acoustically. This is one of the songs we're doing today that we had to change tunings altogether or change keys altogether to make it sort of fit for acoustic. And sometimes, you know, if you have a certain solo that people are used to hearing, you sort of have to be able to do all that on an acoustic guitar, which is a little bit harder.
It's absolutely gorgeous to hear it on an acoustic guitar. What acoustic guitar are you playing, actually?
I have no idea.
You have no idea? I was amazing.
I mean, it
should be Australian.
If I'd known you were going to ask me that, I would have asked what kind of guitar it is. It's a local, somebody local.
Maiden? Let's hope. Let's just say
I'm positive
maiden.
It's made in Australia. I just don't know who it is.
That's great. Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
But they're nice.
Shot Kennedy, I went numb when I learned to see. So I never fell for Vietnam. We got the wall in D.C. to remind us all that you can't trust freedom when it's not in your head. Well, everybody's fighting for the promised land. Thank you. feeling. Look at the blood we're spilling. Look at the world we're killing. The way we've always done before. Look at the doubt wallowed. Look at the leaders we followed. Look at the lies we swallowed. And I don't wanna hear no more. Selective annihilation of mayors and government officials, for example, to create a vacuum. Then we fill that vacuum as popular war advances, then peace is closer.
Thank you. All right, if you ever hear that on acoustic anywhere else, you know that we did it first here.